Because Nigeria became independent and could not design a just system of sharing the loot of freedom. And in the course of trying to settle it, we got it all wrong. It is important that in discussing Biafra, we remember that between 1958 and 1960, there were only three political parties that could take government, but none of them could take government on the strength of just what they had. They had to form a coalition. The best coalition in Nigeria was supposed to be between the NCNC, the Action Group, the NEPU, the UMBC.
Now, for the benefit of our audience, because Nigeria, there's no history. They don't teach history in school. So you need to explain who these parties
NCNC,
are.
NCNC, the National Council, the National Council for Nigeria
about.
And the Cameroons.
Yes.
The Action Group.
Right. And these were regional parties.
These were the regional parties.
Okay.
Well, they were supposed to be the national parties, but because they were all based in the regions, they tried only from their regions to reach out to the rest of the country. Even when they attempted to move beyond their regions, they were hemmed in by the regionalization that had already taken place. And so you needed for the northern, the NPC in the north, the NCNC in the east, and the Action Group in the west to form a proper coalition. No proper coalition could be formed because there were too many disagreements, and this was the basis of the disagreement. The NCNC was told that if a proper coalition was formed between it, the Action Group, and the other political parties, there would be too much tension between Easterners and Westerners, because they had too many educated people to take over the jobs that were being vacated by the existing colonials.
Okay, now I don't want to interrupt the history lesson because, you know, we could do with it. Unfortunately, we don't have too much time. But the question is this. I can see why that might have led to the problems which then led to the Civil War. My question, though, is that the Civil War was fought and we had some sort of agreement on how to move forward. And yet here we are 50 years on. We are still talking about it, and some people are saying we still want Biafra. And my question is why?
Just give me a minute. When I have explained it, you will see that the injustice with which we started took us into the Civil War, and we came out of the Civil War with that injustice still very present. It was after the sharing of the loot of independence was badly done. The jobs went to the east, but the north took over the Kanji Dam, the railway extensions, the military installations, the iron and steel industry. It was at that point in 1964 that an election took place, and the president of the republic, Nnamdi Azikiwe, refused to call the prime minister to form a government. That was when the first military intervention in Nigeria took place, because the prime minister ordered the military to put the president in what we will agree today was a custody.